So, good morning, guys. It's about 6 o'clock in the morning, and we're gonna have the juice, you know? The pine and orange juice. So it's pineapple and orange juice. So, you know, this juice, it's very good when it's cold, you know? Because back in the day, I used to mow lawns, and one of the old lady pensioner, she said to me, "Are you thirsty?" I was sweating, you know. And she said to me, "Do you want a juice?" I said, "Yeah, right. Give me one glass." And she gave me the orange juice, and I drank it. It's cold. Oh my God, it's the best feeling, you know. Now back in the day when I was a teenager, you know, I used to go out. And girls, they ask me like, "Are you a glass or are you a half glass full or half glass empty?" So to this day, I don't understand what does it mean. Are you a half glass full or half glass empty? I don't understand what does that mean. But anyway, I just looked at them. And I just looked at them. So that's it. I'm the Skid Gen. Thanks guys for watching. See you later.